At this location on the east side of this beautiful Tumwater Falls Park Trail, you can look below and see a kind of natural amphitheater formed on this east bank of the river. Early Tumwater residents decided to take advantage of this natural formation and built the first town park along the river. The Morning Olympian from August of 1892 reported, quote, "The grove along the right bank of the Deschutes between the Tumwater Falls is being cleared of underbrush and winding walks and seats are being provided. It is certain to become a popular resort now that the electric road makes it so accessible. A vast amount of Olympia lovemaking is expected by those who are making the improvement to be done in this delightful little park." End quote. The electric cars referred to were the streetcars that made their way from Olympia to the end of the line in Tumwater, bringing picnickers, music concerts, parties, and yes, romantic interludes to this very site. This photo shows the low pedestrian footbridge that brought visitors across the river from the Tumwater Commercial District on the west side of the river, up where Deschutes Parkway and Interstate 5 are located today. This little park is now incorporated into the larger Tumwater Falls Park, owned and operated by the Olympia Tumwater Foundation, one of the key caretakers of the rich heritage of our special community.